My name is Jason Hamer. I produced the makeup effects for Swiss Army Man. I actually met with the Daniels and they gave me the script and I read it on the way to New York. I got on my computer when I landed and I said, "What is wrong with you? Dot, 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 I'm in." And within the first 5 minutes, you got the bloated corpse of Daniel Radcliffe shooting across the water. I've never done that. I don't know how to do that. Building a body that can hold another body that's propelled by farts going across the ocean. Things that have never been done before. That's what makes it exciting.
Every time John Travolta is in the bathroom in Pulp Fiction, something bad happens. For this and more movie facts, click on more videos or click playlist for more trailers.